IndieGamerRetro here, and welcome back to the House of Da Vinci for the PC. I'm on Chapter 6. Made some kind of another workshop or something? I don't know, it didn't really say what this place was called either. Ooh. Hello. Okay. Didn't look like I was done, but I guess I was done. Okay. Thought it looked like one was still, like, blocking it or something. That was weird. Okay, I can't even do anything with that. God damn it. Don't have anything for that. You have been warned, but did not heed. Now your pleas and explanations will come too late. You will soon discover who is the better man. I will not make the same mistake again. I know your secret. Oof. Whatever that says. Okay. Thank you. gold fitting. Don't have anything for that. And some bunnies. Okay, bunnies in 2 and 4. Okay, that's a bar something later. Metal cross. A sophisticated lockbox said, "Sophisticated." Very sophisticated. Okay, then skulls 1, 3, and 5. Small wheel. Can we see over here? What? Skull. Shit. Meh. Oh, there we go. Oh, that wasn't very long. Okay. Realize that moving one by itself would like make the other ones move both at the same time. Thought those were like arrows or whatever pointing to it. Handle.
Thank you.
whatever's going on with the graphics right there. Packer. Okay, just making sure it wasn't like something else. Metalhead. Should need a lever for this thing. Master must have escaped through this war machine. Seems that the platform inside leads to the top of the body of Fiorentina. I think it's like a church or something. There is not much time left to us. I will await you in the tower. I've managed to prepare the way. When the shot from the cannon sounds, I will know you are close. However, this will also warn our enemies. Waste no more time than you must. Thank you. Alrighty. And there is chapter 6. Ooh, I'm flying off the ground. Explosion came from somewhere around here. I wonder what caused it. I have no idea, but I guess I'm gonna find out when I come back. I'm gonna start chapter 7. I guess the body of Fiorentina, or the church, or something, or whatever it's called. I don't know, but I think the actual name of the place is like a church or something. I don't know. But anyway, I'm gonna come back and start chapter 7. So until then, this is IndieGamerRetro on the House of Da Vinci. Later, guys.